Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Christian.
So I'm just gonna cut to the chase. Judgment Day, get out here. That's what I thought. Damien, 1, 2, 3, square and clean. So I think it's time for you to pay up and give me my match. And I don't want just a normal match. I want to do last man standing again. But listen to me. Your little puppet can't come to ringside. So you have no help. It's just going to be me and you.
See, there's some brain cells left in that. Well, you know, You want the last man standing match, huh? Is that what you want?
Sure do.
Fine. You can have the last man standing match. You can have Damian Priest barred from ringside. It's fine. I can win on my own. But just know this. I'm not going to keep you down for 10 seconds. I'm going to keep you down forever. So I'll see you next week, bitch. Say goodbye to your wife, kids, and family.
And that, folks, is how you get what you want. Hit my music. You see yourself now. You see yourself. Next week, it's no longer going to be Edge. I'm going to beat your ass so bad that I am going to be talking to Adam.